So the theory goes, there's two reasons that you're tired. One is you're genuinely fatigued and you need to rest. The second is that you're stagnant, and in a sense you have to move. So, I thought, every time I'm tired, I'll move.
You know I never wanna let you down. Cuts me up to see you sad. And I wish that I could undo what I've done. Get back the faith in me you had.
The last thing you generally feel like doing when you're stagnant is moving. But it's probably the number one thing that you actually need. And it's not necessarily running.
I get a little wrapped up in myself. But you know I never wanna do you wrong. Bring into question what we have.
I have no hope!